Hello, my name is Muhammad Assad. I am the co-founder and CEO of Tamasia. Tamasia was started in 2018. The idea came when I was studying my master degree in Qatar. I saw in Qatar that there were so many people that are very keen about the gold. And then when I came back to Indonesia, then I saw the gold industry is very huge. Tamasia is a platform application for buying and selling gold. So basically we give a solution for people so they actually can save the gold. It's like a gold saving, but it's in the mobile application platform. The most important milestone in my career is when I start doing this company, because this is, I can say, the first company that I started. And yeah, it's very challenging, you know, because sometimes business is not like what you really think, what you really want. You know, you gotta struggle, you gotta do your own things. But what I learned that that's all worth it. You know, because when you're struggling, when you're doing your own, when you're trying to solve your own problems, so basically you become better, you become stronger. Being grateful, whatever your condition is, whatever your situation is, because everything is temporary. Sad is temporary, happy is temporary, succeed is temporary, failure is temporary, everything is temporary, yeah.